Hello guys, welcome to a new video. You can actually see that our bedroom is a bit messy, but it's for a good reason because we are getting a new bed.
Because right now we are husbands, you know, so, and we suppose actually living together. Like suppose, because we still don't know when we're gonna pick the documents to stay here, but I'm gonna stay here.
So the thing is that this guy is really big. We cannot fit this bed together, so we are getting a new bed. We thought about painting the bedroom. Actually, it's gonna be in the same color, but it needs a bit of painting because you can actually see faces here, you know, in the paint. So it's that, you know, we removed the thing from the TV here where you hang the TV.
Our toys from there.
We removed the poster from here. We removed all the toys that we had here.
The frames.
Actually, this was empty, but like there is a lot of trash here right now. So tomorrow, this guy is gonna start painting the bedroom.
This guy?
Yes.
No. We going to paint this bedroom. We
are gonna remove the computer from here.
I'm gonna start tomorrow because now it's late.
Because we don't really trust the computer. I mean, we don't really trust that the computer is gonna be safe.
Show here.
So, and while we paint, we are putting everything here. You cannot really see because there's not much light here, but look at how it is.
Olha, tem que automatize. Não dá para ver, vamos pro quarto.
O Tomás,
ele é muito fã, então se vocês quiserem, a gente grava um vídeo falando sobre Hannah Montana, a obsessão do Tomás.
That is just like 2% of everything that I had.
Tomás era obcecado pela Hannah Montana. We took Martin some days, bro. Since we record the beginning of this video, because like, okay, tomorrow we're gonna record. But the problem is that tomorrow never arrived, you know. And now, Tomás is there putting the things in the wall. I'm gonna remove some things from here. We're gonna start painting. And it's a beautiful day outside. Super beautiful. And I'm gonna be here all the day painting this bedroom to finally clean. Here, put everything in the place. He's putting the thing wrong. And she said that it's not like this and he should post.
Aquí tenéis, sí.
Everything's almost ready to start painting. Just check the holes there. Wait. Mira que profesional. Mira como hace, tío. Mira. Perfecto. Perfecto. No, ahora el otro. Ahora mira el otro. No, ¿dónde está el otro? No. Pablo Picasso. Pablo Picasso, mírame. Pablo Picasso.
Here.
I don't know if where you leave his comb, but look what he's doing with the egg.
Ah, you like this?
No.
No, no.
They are. I don't know how to say that in English.
Boiled.
No, I know that it's boiled. I mean, this. I don't know. É ralando no Brasil. Ele tá ralando o ovo, mas não.
We finished painting the white walls, so now we're gonna paint the gray walls. Now we have to clean all this. So.
No, dejar el cuarto.
This is what I feel for you, Guilherme. You see that beautiful drawing that you made there? I mean, that we made there.
Nossa senhora, Tomás! Olha o que você fez, Tomás!
We painted this twice. The thing is that the white wall is still not dry. So we want to put some tape here in the white wall so that we can paint this and it looks nice. But we can now, so we will wait around half an hour. We will paint this again, although I think that it's looking fine, but
It's
better, you know. And then if we have time today that the white walls get dry and we can do it, we will do what we told you of putting some tape so that we can paint nice the gray wall. If not, we will do it tomorrow when we work out. Oh. Which we didn't show it in the video, but I was here painting really nice and I made all that wall.
Yeah, he gets tired when he sees a part of a sound. And the thing like and he do this, and when he see was all the thing white,
it was here, it was this part white, so it was here super gray. He cleaned it luckily.
Guys, we just finished taking the shower. Tomás is there taking the shower and here he's got a lot of blue, but oh wait,
thank you.
You are welcome. But yeah, like tomorrow we come back to finish the painting, so we'll see you in 1 second. Good morning, guys. It's another day. This boy is having his breakfast in the dinner, in the bathroom. And I'm gonna keep painting here. The things didn't get so fine, you know, like it's fine, but because of the humidity, this wall that gets so dry so much, and the hair that we did yesterday, you can still see here. So we have to finish to paint these things. We're gonna give another hand here. And hopefully the paint is done. And then we're gonna start with the decoration of the bedroom.
We have officially finished painting. We are gonna choose how we're gonna put the bedroom. So we are gonna have both of them there. We're gonna have the bed here. We're gonna have this desk there. And we're gonna have the other desk here. So we are cleaning and I think that the bedroom is gonna look way different. You painted, yeah, you just looked.
We're gonna change the light. And the frames of Norma, we're gonna put a picture of us.
Shut up.
We're gonna put
don't play with that. Don't play with that.
Now we are put everything. This one is of him and this one is mine. We decided to leave the TV here. The computer here. And now I have to put everything in the place, and here still have many things that we have to put it there, you know. So we're gonna see what we're gonna do. We finish. Like the bed, you already know, guys, that it's gonna be here, but need to arrive the other bed. Here is my size, my things, my side, I mean, and this is Thomas' side. Here where we put the TV, the video game and everything, and here the computer when you need to edit the videos, right? Que lindo! Que lindo!
Estudando, deixando estudar.
Artículo 2, la atención psicopedagógica, la orientación educativa y profesional. Artículo 55, los poderes públicos.
Hey guys, we're gonna solve things now. So. ¿Qué?
And 10 years later, he finished.